Good morning, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is Wednesday, and I decided I'm gonna record again at school. I got ready and everything. You guys saw that in my last video, so I didn't think I would record it again. I actually don't have Blake. Her dad and I changed the schedule, so she's already at his house throughout the night, so she can just wake up there, so we don't have to like meet in the morning, and it's way easier. It is 8:52 right now, and I need to go pick up my friends and be there by 9:15, but I have to stop and get gas first, so I am the driver now. I carpool with a bunch of girls because the girl who used to drive me graduated now and is off in her doing her life, so I'm the one who drives now. That is what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna go get gas and then pick up the girls. We always get Starbucks, so you'll definitely see Starbucks, and then we'll be on our way. And then we have to pick up another girl who's like 20 minutes away also. Say hi. We got our Starbucks.
A lot of coffee.
Say hi.
Hi.
So after getting into class, we ended up getting ready for some shots and subcutaneous shots. So that is the one that goes below your deltoids and at an angle. So we are getting the needles together right now. You do have to put them together and like screw them into each other with a syringe. So I am just doing that right now, and then I am going to go ahead and do 0.3 with saline since we don't actually put medicine into each other. So that is what I'm doing, is just getting the needles together and ready. So after getting everything set up, I go first, and I have one of my classmates on the table, and I'm just opening up the needle the right way, and then my instructor is right there also ready so she can help me if I have any questions, of course. So this is when I just give her the shot, and then we switch. We usually practice on each other a few times, so I already got two shots in both arms. Now my instructor actually volunteered and is letting us just give her a shot and be able to practice some more. So this is the paper where we record everything we've done and all the shots that we have given each other. So I'm just writing down who I did and getting their signatures and making sure I have it written down, because if you don't and you forget, then you don't get the credit for it and nobody knows that you got it done.
Okay, so we just had our lunch break and now I went to the bathroom, and then we're gonna go back inside and do more stuff. I don't know what we're doing yet. We have like 2 more hours left, and I will try to record that.
So this is definitely not one of the fun parts, but we are doing some coding and just looking up the codes and then writing down and making sure they are right. And that is what we're doing for about an hour.
Hey guys, so we just finished doing some CPTs, coding. It is very boring, but yeah. You know.
But we got finished early, so now we're gonna move on.
We might do some
more shots.
Shots, injections. Injections. Yeah, so.
This is the boring side of being a medical assistant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Bookwork.
So after coding, we go ahead and do some capillaries. So that is just like a finger prick in the finger. And we are getting all the supplies together and all the tubes and everything we need to be able to do some finger pricks. So to do capillaries, you always clean the finger first and make sure that it is dry, and then you go ahead and just press that little thing down and it just pops the needle in, and then you wipe away the first drop of blood because the first drop of blood is always dirty blood, and then you go ahead and get these small little tubes and get a good drop of blood, which was kind of hard for me, so my teacher helped. And then you lean it in and just let gravity take the blood into the tube, and you get a good amount of that in one tube, and then I go ahead and do another tube. You also push that thing in right there and it like puts a little cap into it so the blood cannot spill out or anything, and then you just put it in the holder right there. So now it is my turn for someone to practice on me. As you can see, sometimes we don't get enough blood, and that is what happened in this situation. She did wipe away the first drop of blood, which is the dirty blood, but then I started clogging up right away, which kind of sucked because she wasn't able to fill her tubes up, but that does happen with some patients, so it was a good practice to see what to do when a patient does clog up early. Hey guys, so I'm editing this video right now and I did not do an outro. I apologize. It is like the next day. So pretty much to finish that day, I just, after we did capillaries, it was the end of the day, we signed out and we went home and I dropped everyone else off and then I just came home. I hope you guys enjoyed. I thought it would be cool to do another one of these videos. I'm only in school, like being able to record for about another month. So let me know if you guys want me to record again. We do different things mostly every day. You guys didn't see this stuff last time and I wasn't able to record more in depth. Obviously, I like didn't record washing hands or going to breaks. I thought you guys saw that last time. It isn't that fun. So I just try to record the shots and the capillaries. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye guys.